New details just in from a crash on the lower deck of the Fort Duquesne Bridge overnight. State police say they arrested the driver of the vehicle, 33-year-old Ranika Carter, when they discovered she had several warrants, including one for criminal homicide. Troopers say Carter initially gave a false name and date of birth. Troopers also found a handgun in the car. We're working now to confirm her condition and more details about those warrants. Right now, court records do not list any charges under her name in Allegheny County, but more to come as we continue following that.